Welcome to beautiful but pungent arrow in your head stadium in Karcass City, Missouri. Come for the football, stay for the barbecue. Just don't ask what the meat is.
Or who, unless you really want to know.
Remember, in the MFL, we encourage you to play with your food. He's probably lining up against you. The Microhard Mutilators face off against the Karcass City Creeps. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Hey, man, I was here on the kettle now. You know what I have to say?
The paddy wagons in the parking lots are full, the familiar scent of bodily fluids in the air, and the men's room is both flooding and on fire. And that means MFL Game Day is on the air. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzer along with Bricks and Bricks Jr.
Man, last week some mute let out a lava blast in one of the stalls in the men's room. Place went up like an oil rig. Flames and explosion, water shooting out of where the toilets were. I electrocuted myself using the electric hair dryer. I wish they had paper towels at least as an option.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And he's off to the races. The 20. Here comes the defense. And he held on to that one for a first down. First down and one. And the defense jumps outside trying to mutilate the... You know, if he was still talking, he'd probably be saying, Psycho killer, qu'est-ce que c'est? What the fuck, the fuck, the fuck? First down and one. Sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
Second down and five. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be caught.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! First and 10. Oh, what a brutal hit! Second down and five.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
There, maybe a yard. Third and four.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. Oh, with the brutal hit. Oh, come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans. And it's first and ten. It was a risky throw, and the defense made him pay. He'll have to hope for amnesia or break. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convoy wasn't home.
Oh, and the defense just called a time warp dirty trick. And now it's like everything that just happened didn't.
Get Brick's mom on the phone quick. I want to use 13,000 of those time warps and undo a mistake she did about 35 years ago.
Second down and 10.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and 10. Like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well played. A man from prison just came out of the field.
That's the ref, idiot.
Oh.
Let's see what the penalty is. And it's first and 10. Left an outline on the ground. Oh, you knew you were going to see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. With multiple interceptions, the QB. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like the ref that just called that penalty. He was convicted of marrying old ladies and stealing their savings.
That sounds like a good job.
He's right at home here taking money from coaches, players, and fans.
I even saw him swiping money from the bathroom attendant.
Hey, who don't do that?
And it's first and 10. Holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. Second down and 6. If you don't think you can make the interception, batting it down is the next best thing.
Great advice, Grim. That receiver's gonna go far in this league if he listens to you.
I wasn't talking to... never mind. Yes, Brick, he will. That hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. He booed. And that's why they call it the money shot.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. Man, this guy just exploded into flames. Now the defense has to try to tackle a running. Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. Ah, going in circles.
And it's first and ten. Second down and more than the QB would like. At this rate, the QB... Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot...
It's a 4-yard gain. Second down and six.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
I've had it. I'm running out of excuses for this QB. Oh, and he just made a nice cut to avoid the saw. But the saw just made a better, cleaner cut to the ball carrier.
Yo, seriously, man, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? I will wreck your world. You understand me, Junior? I'll wreck your world.
And it's first and ten. Saved a touchdown on that deflection. Second down and 10. He broke free and has open field in front of him. And he put the jets on and caught him from behind.
Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. And it's first and ten. Second down in a mile. And that's the kind of play you pay the secondary for.
You're paying for the pick six. For this, you just give them a pat on the head and tell them they don't suck.
Third down and forever. No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Get the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
It's anyone's game still at this point.
I know, which makes it so hard to place a bet.
For a kick this far, you just gotta kick it as hard as you can, partner.
And aim. It's really important from this distance.
It's probably, it goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
You know, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and 10. And they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Oh, I guess the ref used his bribe money and some running shoes because he just escaped a team full of bloodthirsty mutants. They're back up here on first down.
Hot one.
You can't keep a good mutant down.
Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
Yeah, still working on my salami here, Briggs. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep.
And it's first and 10. Caught for the first down. Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card. I only need one more.
And it's first and 10. He blasted and picks up 7 yards right there. Imagine a hell of a... The Karcass City creeps pulverize the opposition into a bloody mess. They win this one by forfeit.
They murderized them, Grim.
It was a decisive win. The home crowd is cheering and throwing up at the same time. Too much excitement and booze will do that to you. And the players are celebrating as they search for missing appendages. They left it all on the field today, or most of it anyway.
Boy, you're not kidding. The blood and gut-sucking Zamboni is coming out now. Hey, if anyone needs a liver transplant, there's a nice-looking one down on the 40-yard line.
And let's hear what the MVP has to say.
Oh, I can't wait to hear what the most valuable prickhead has to say. Blah, 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 you suck. You take my fantasy game last week, you douchebag.
This one deserves the blood on your face.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it, so you...